111 kilometer at the equator towards the poles where the distance is zero as all the meridians meet here. Then you'll write characteristics of latitudes, and you'll write latitudes are also known as parallels, as they are circles parallel to the equator, the first jota, then the second jota. They are equidistant from each other. The distance between two parallels is approximately 111 kilometers. Then come to the third point. All parallels except the poles are complete circles. That's it. These are the three jotas you'll write for characteristics of latitudes. That's it. Last, E5, differentiate between local time and standard time, giving suitable examples. Answer. You will draw this as a column and you'll write local time and standard time, and then you'll write in the local time, the time determined according to the longitude of a place is called the local time. Then standard time, the local time of the standard meridian is called the standard time. After this, local time and standard time, they want you to give an example. So you'll write, for instance, you'll begin writing, for instance, Dwarka, give the degrees, Gujarat to the east of India will be 1 hour 44 minutes behind the time of Dibrugarh, Assam, give the area, give the longitudinal extent in the east. For each longitude, there would be a difference of additional 4 minutes.